Today, former Red Sox and Yankees pitcher Roger Clemens becomes the latest player to stand trial on criminal charges from baseball's steroids era. Clemens is facing federal charges of lying to Congress in 2008 when he denied ever using performance-enhancing drugs during his 23-year career. His trial today begins with jury selection. The case is expected to last anywhere from a month to 6 weeks.